Hello students, how are you all? Our next topic is header and footer and how to insert tables in MS Word. Header and footer. Header is used to insert any chapter name, topic name, page number, date, etc. at the top of page. And same as footer is used to insert page number, date, time, topic name at the bottom of page. Now I am going to explain you how can we add header and footer in our document. For inserting header and footer in your document, you have to click on Insert tab. Just click on it. There are lots of ribbon in the Insert tab. Just click on header option. You will see four columns here for format here for inserting header at the top of page. I will click on first one. When you click on the header option, your screen will be blur and you will have one more option at the top of your screen which tells you to type something. Just click on it and type anything. Just I am typing website of your school, www.srcapital.in. After writing any part in header, you have to click on your screen 3 times. Okay, now your screen will appear like this and header like this. Just scroll your page, you will see second page is also having header part. When you scroll to another page, it also has header part in it. Like this, I will explain you how to add footer in your document. Let's move to footer option. Footer, choose any of the column. I will choose second one. Then type anything like header, like I am writing date. Today is 16th April 2020. Then I type Thursday here, Thursday. Then I am typing my name here, anything. Okay, just look. When you click on your sheet and scroll here and move to another page, all the pages have same words, same footer. Okay, now I am going to explain you how to insert page number. Just click on Insert tab and click on page number, top of the page, bottom of the page, jahan pe aap add karna chahte ho, just click on that option. I want to add page number at the bottom of my page, bottom of the page. Choose any style I like. Third one. Now by automatically your first page will be 1. You can increase its size. Okay, size will be increased. Now double click on the screen, first, second, third, like this. Okay. But when you add page number either on header or footer, the last one footer will be removed and new one will be appear. जैसे कि मैंने last time footer पर मैंने अपना नाम date and day लिखा था, तो वो remove हो गया है और उसके replace में अब आपको page number show हो रहा है. Clear है? Now the header and footer part will be clear to you. Now I am going to explain you how to insert tables in MS Word. Create table in MS Word. Number one step, how to create table. Second, inserting rows and column. Third, how to delete row and column. Splitting row and column. Merging row and column. Delete a table. Copy a table. And how to move a table. For inserting a table, you have to click on insert button. You will have table option here. It is very easy for us. Just choose how many rows and columns do you want in your document. I want 5 columns and 5 rows. 4-5 rows. Okay. The table will automatically appear on your screen like this. Now you have to type on it. I am typing timetable in this screen. Now you can type your timetable like your first period is mass. When you move to next column, you have to click on tab button present on keyboard. Okay, just type another subject like this. You can add your timetable. Okay, the next step is how to insert new row and new column into your table by right click on the table. You will see insert button, insert option. Just press. If you want to add column at the left side and column to the right side, I want to add left column. Okay, period 4 ke left side mein column add ho gaya. Just put cursor at the right place. My cursor is at on period 3. Now I am clicking right click the mouse button, insert and left. Left karne se pehle aayega aur right karne se baad mein aayega. Main right ka bhi dikha rahi hu. Period 4 pe cursor hai. Right click karo, insert, राइट आपके राइट साइड में ऐड हो गया. लाइक दिस इफ यू वांट टू ऐड रो, मंडे से ऊपर एक रो इंसर्ट करनी है, राइट क्लिक ऑन इट, इंसर्ट अबव. अगर आप बिलो करते हैं, राइट क्लिक ऑन इट, इंसर्ट रो बिलो, तो नीचे ऐड हो जाएगी. दिस इज द राइट वे टू इंसर्ट रो एंड कॉलम ऑन योर स्क्रीन. How to delete row and column? By default, you will add some rows in your table. You want to delete that rows. Now, just click the cursor, which one you want to delete. Press right button from the mouse and press delete cell. It will show you 4 options: delete cell, shift cell left, shift cells up, delete entire row, delete entire column. If you want to delete this row completely, then you have to click this button. If you want to delete days, like this column, you will press delete entire column. I will show you. Okay, delete ho gaya. Theek hai, control z se main wapas lati hu. Ab mujhe to ye row delete karni thi, to right click, delete cell, entire row. That row will be deleted from your screen. Now The another option is how to split and merge rows and column. Very important part in this chapter. The topic is how to split and merge. First of all, I am going to teach you how to merge some cells. Merge means milana. When you are merging multiple columns and multiple rows into one column or in one row, in one cell, how can I do this? I write recess in this cell. Now you have to select all these cells of this column and right click on it. After right click, you will see merge cell option. Just click on it. All the cells will be merged into one. Now it will become only one cell. Many cells will become a single cell. Now you can format the writing. How? Just right click on it, choose text direction option. There are three types of style. Like this, आपने तो लिखा ही हुआ है. इस पे क्लिक करेंगे, आपकी रेटिंग इस तरीके से आ जाएगी. Then click OK. Now, this is the writing style. Okay. By this, you can remove and you can add. Okay. How can I do this? I will explain you one more time. Just select your this column. Right click on this column. Select merge cell button. It will like this. It will be like this. Okay. Now I am going to add one more column before period 1. Insert column to write. I write date here. Date today is मानो है 16/4. Okay. I want to combine day and date column. Just select both the columns. Right click, merge cell. दोनों एक हो जाते हैं. Like this. Okay. You can also combine another cells into one. Like this. Another option is how to split. अब हमें करना है तोड़ना. अभी हमने मर्जिंग सीखी थी, अब हम तोड़ना सीखेंगे. जैसे ये दोनों मर्ज हुए हुए हैं, जस्ट राइट क्लिक ऑन इट, स्प्लिट सेल. वो आपसे पूछेगा इनटू हाउ मेनी कॉलम्स इन रोज. अगर आप दो कॉलम में चाहते हैं तो दो, थ्री में चाहते हैं तो थ्री. मैं अभी दो में कर रही हूँ, दो में टूट गया ये. अब इसको हम करते हैं, राइट क्लिक करिए. सेलेक्ट करने के बाद स्प्लिट, मैं तीन में करती हूँ इसको. ओके, तो एक हमारा स्पेयर आ जाएगा. ये एक ब्लैंक सेल किसी भी रो में नहीं है, बस इसी रो में है. दिस इज फर्स्ट रो, दिस इज सेकेंड रो, दिस इज थर्ड रो, दिस इज फोर्थ रो, दिस इज फिफ्थ रो. And this is day one, day is first column, date is second column, period is third column and so on. If I want to split recess, then select it, right click on it, split cell, just choose number of columns and rows. Okay. देखिए, मैंने column add किया था तो column add हुआ है. अगर मैं स्प्लिट करती, जस्ट वेट, अगर मैं चूज करती रोज तो रोज में टूटता। तो ये आपको ध्यान देना है, आप रोज में कन्वर्ट कर रहे हैं कि कॉलम्स में कर रहे हैं। आपका जो वर्टिकल सेक्शन होता है ऐसे, ये आपका कॉलम है, हॉरिजॉन्टल सेक्शन आपका रोज होता है। अनदर टॉपिक इज हाउ टू कॉपी अ टेबल एंड डिलीट अ टेबल। डिलीट इज वेरी मच इजी, यू ऑल नो बेटर देन मी। जस्ट सिलेक्ट द टेबल एंड प्रेस backspace and delete key button, all will be deleted from your screen. Let me back control plus z by pressing control plus z. And how to copy, just click. देखिए आपको यहाँ पे एक चार arrows दिखाई दे रहे होंगे, बस इस पे क्लिक करना है तो आपकी पूरी टेबल सिलेक्ट हो जाती है। Then press control c to copy anything and put your cursor some place else. Control plus v, same table will be duplicated, will be copied. Okay, then another option is how to move a table. When you want to move your table from one place to another, then right click on it, you can use cut, वहां से हट जाएगी और नई place पे रखनी है, control plus v, इट विल बी पेस्टेड। यहां ये आपकी वो वाली है जो मैंने आपको अभी डुप्लीकेट बनाई थी कॉपी करके, और ये आपकी कट वाली यहाँ पे पेस्ट हो गई है। नाउ दिस टॉपिक इज ऑलमोस्ट फिनिश्ड, प्रैक्टिस एट योर पीसी इफ यू हैव, अदरवाइज यू कैन वॉच दिस वीडियो मल्टीपल टाइम्स, देन ऑल द कॉन्सेप्ट विल बी क्लियर टू यू। Goodbye.